So good morning class 10th. So I am here again with you to give you some more important questions. You must be remembering that we have divided your copy in two parts. Remember or not, we have divided your register in two parts. In one part I told you we will be writing notes, and in other the part which we will start from the end, in that we will be writing important questions. And I promised you that also, that not a single question will move out in board exam from these questions. So it's time for that important questions. Yes, so I'm here, I'm giving you questions over here. Just write the answers. If you're not getting answers, then please write me on my personal WhatsApp. So first question is, it in an electrical circuit, two resistors of 2 ohm and 4 ohm respectively are connected in series to a 6 volt battery. The heat dissipated by the 4 ohm resistor in 5 seconds will be? Yes, only the marked questions you have to do. Yes, next question is this. Ampere is flow of electric charge at the rate of 1 coulomb per second. SI unit of charge is coulomb. So whether it is assertion or complete it with the assertion or reason. Yes, now the next question is this one. Proper representation of series combination of cells obtaining maximum potential is? What is the proper representation to get the maximum potential? Yes, now next, it is 5 marks question. Two lamps, one rated 60 watt or at 220 volt and the other 40 watt at 220 volt are connected in parallel to electric supply. Draw circuit diagram, calculate current and total energy. For energy, remember you have to calculate work done. Only you have to write the marked questions. Then, we use electrical appliances to transform electrical energy into more useful form of energy. So, this is the question. 5 mark question again. Then 1 mark question. The resistivity does not change if the material is changed, if the shape of the resistor is changed, temperature is changed, both material and temperature are changed. Okay. Then what is the maximum resistance that can get using a 5 resistance each of 1 by 5 ohm? Apply using, give the answer using formula RS series and parallel. So the questions which are marked, you have to do with answers in your notes copy. From the back side of your page. I hope you remember, we have just divided your copy in two parts. So next question. State Ohm's law, how can it verified experimentally? Does it hold good under all conditions? Comment. So this is all about today's class. Do all questions, and if you are not getting any answers, please send me your question in my personal wall. I'll be sending you answers quickly. Thank you.